operators are Nest Lab HX300. It's running in running at 20 degrees, roughly 1920. To adjust your set point, press and hold, bring it down. Oh, that's up. 36 degrees. That's the actual temperature here. And you can bring it down to the low set point. Go down to 3. See, it's cooling now. We have it set up on our text fixture here. We're flowing 9 gallons per minute, roughly, maybe a little bit more, 9.5, to our one flow meter here. And a pressure set at 50 psi. And we get that 50 psi by restricting the return flow with the ball valve here. I'll open that pulley now. So now we have flow between both of the flow meters here now. And the pressure has decreased. I want to show you that the set point set at 5 and it's controlling at 5 degrees.